A woman in China keeps an estimated 100,000 cockroaches as pets. And people get on my ass for having 46 cats. 37-year-old pharmacist Yuan Mei Sha is extremely devoted to the health and welfare of her cherished pets, which would be admirable if not for the fact that her pets are actually thousands of wriggling, hissing, egg-laying cockroaches. Yuan has spent thousands of dollars importing American palmetto bugs for the purposes of care and breeding. All doors have been replaced with zip-up silk nets, and the rooms are stocked with layered plywood housing, all for the comfort of what she refers to as her babies. Even corpse removal is executed with care, as she harvests the dead, dries them out, and sends them off to a local factory for use in traditional medicine. This is all very good-natured, but seriously, I'm getting asthma just thinking about this. I like my cockroaches like I like my coffee. Creamed.